And now, here with an unlimited supply of misinformation.
It's time for Music News with your host, Darby. 94.9 Z-Rock.
Music News brought to you by the Old Dutch Store. This Father's Day, sweeten your dad's sweet tooth with marzipan cakes and Danish pastries made by the baker from Scandia Cafe House. You can now order them at the Old Dutch Store, 2696 South Highland Drive, or online at theolddutchstore.com. Korn has decided to cancel the release of the EP that was supposed to come out today. You were excited. You sent your Palm Pilot. Your Palm Pilot beeped at you this morning, and you went to buy it. Wasn't there. You know, we're playing the song Get Up. You love it. Everybody loves it. The feedback has been really good. So I kind of figured they were just kind of testing the waters to see what people thought. And now people are digging it, so they're going to make a full record. It's not clear whether the entire new album will involve the dubstep stuff, which is what that sound is called. With DJ Skrillex, there's a guy called Kill the Noise on there, Excision, and 12th Planet. But Jonathan Davis told me the band is excited by the possibilities.
I thought it'd be fun to experiment again and see what we'd come up with. And it would come up with something like this that we're really excited about. We like to experiment and try things, and we're not going to put out something that we don't all like. So I think me and Monk and Philly and Ray are really, really excited about
this. He's not
this.
Talking about the kind of experimentation you're into, Purbo. This isn't the 1970s, by the way, so you should be a little bit more careful. There's no word on when the record's going to be out, but if that song's any indication, I'm stoked to hear the rest of it. That song is really good. It's the best Korn I've heard in years. Korn's not Cannibal Corpse. They're not supposed to be ultra-heavy all the time. They're supposed to be some funk in there, you know? That is Music News on 94.9 Z-Rock. Everybody knows I bring all sorts of funk wherever I go. I show up and people are like, oh, the funk has arrived. The funk's here. That's what people say when I walk into a room.
Darby. 94.9 Z-Rock.